Nämlich Elite-Pflanze. Okay, what do we want to play? That's a nice combination. Yep. Face them out a bit. Get some things myself. He plays very defensively. Or at least places them very defensively. Nice. I can pep them up a bit. He picked heavy armor. No, it gets subsidized sledgehammers. Does the card still exist? Because then that would only cost me like, what, 50? I mean, they don't do the most damage anymore. But against the spam, that's still works. Please let enough hit. Fuck. My guy got rolled. Alright, fair, fair. None of it, actually. Let's see, would he go with more shields? I only have elite marksman here. Meters would make considerable impact. Wasps. Touché. Well, I guess the airplay was obvious. Cannon fodder up here in front. I would think he would have picked the iron blast, so my front line now gets wiped, or my back line. How does he have 70 meters on them? Ah, improve wasps. Okay, worries. Yeah, I don't have enough Mustangs for that. Oh, might my artillery still win? No. But reduce the numbers quite a lot. So far we are relatively evenly matched. And now with the heavy Mustangs, double the HP and area specialization, wasps shouldn't be a problem anymore. Which means I should focus on expanding the front lines, be more Fang units. Plus shields. Magnificent how they fall. Sorry, I have to get the shield. Level 3! They do not need upgrades, they just need to tank either an incoming volley or something similar. You know, like, first of those would definitely be good. If he tanks that. Okay, there is some air defense. Oh no. Oh phew. Oh shit. Touché. Get the sniper out. Okay, that's more or less victory. At least for the round. He can't get the overlord down. Can do this better. Harry, is this your filthy casual? As the kids say. this is still bad. Lose a choke point, yes. The sniper, not the Mustang. Clutch. GG. I hope. Oh, fuck. Caller's doing the Lord's work here. Yeah. Come on, who has the disconnect? Oh, not like this. Oh. Interlocking shields. These absolute bosses of Stormcallers. Now GG. Almost minus 3000. Yeah, Stormcaller with range are hard to play against. If one of my upgrades would also be for, you know, fire, would be extremely lit. bad puns, I know.